Welcome back. People visited Arlington National Cemetery and laid flowers for military members buried there over the weekend in honor of those who've made the ultimate sacrifice. The cemetery is the final burial place for more than 400,000 men and women. Around 25 soldiers laid to rest there every day, and more than 3 million people visit to pay their respects every year.